She is quite the fascinating individual, completely different from anyone else I've encountered. Do you think if I started eating divine herbs and drinking the dew of the mountains every single day, I'd be able to look as pure and pristine as she does?